I mean, that was really beautiful. I think my favorite part of your voice is how you came into the song. This song is so really just, it gets you right in the heart, you know? And when you take your time like that and really like just settle into that verse in your soft voice, it was really, really pretty.
Thank you.
Reina, your voice is unbelievable. I was shocked. Your tone is so warm and deep and rich, and I could feel you, that you understood what the lyric was doing and saying, and I want to see more of what you would do. I would say Reina won this battle for me.
Thank you.
Well, both of you sounded beautiful. I love that song so much. Grace, I think your voice is just lovely. And
her tone is so beautiful.
So beautiful to listen to. Reina, I loved how just secure you were in the melody and how confident. I was really impressed.
Thank you.
Grace, I wish you could get in your head how super talented you are. Just felt like you lost some confidence at some point between the blind auditions and right now, and you seem scared up there. Which, by the way, is ridiculous because you're so good. I mean, you're so good. Whereas I think Reina, she's 13 and she doesn't even realize how much pressure this should be. She's like, hey, I'm 13, I'm about to be on The Voice, you know, and just came out here and just did her thing and owned it. And because of that, your voice just came through stronger, I feel like.
Thank you, coaches. Camila, before you tell us who won the battle, give us some thoughts, please.
This is just a sucky situation because I have two really talented people. Like, I don't think one was better than the other. If I had a save, neither of you would be going home. You know, Grace, you have such a beautiful tone of voice. Like, I could just hear you on a pop record. You're just ready. You're so talented. Reina, I think that you did a beautiful job today. So I think both of you guys had an even performance.
Camila, it's a tough one for you, but who is the winner of this battle?
Oh, I hate this so much.
This is the most terrible I felt, like literally in all of these battles. I'm gonna have to say the winner of this battle is gonna have to be Reina.
Thank you so much.
Such a tough decision, but I had to keep Reina.
It's so impressive that at 13 she can have a voice like that, have control of it like that.
I love her.
She's so mature.
I feel great, but I feel a little sad.
I love her. Sorry.
I just lost Grace, you know?
Grace, anything you want to say to your coach?
I do. I agree with everything that you said, and I really appreciate your feedback, all of y'all's feedback, honestly, because I know that I have a lot to work on.
You have a lot to work with. You're so...
You're great.
Yeah, you're so
great. I'm going to take all of your advice and take it to heart. I'm going to work on it.
Give it up one more time for Grace Bello.